Hi guys, my name's Keith and I'm the second most important thing in men's life. You're number three, don't forget that.
Really?
But I know Manny and I know Eunice. And I know Manny and Eunice. And let me tell you one thing about those two. When you compare Eunice to Manny, Eunice is wild. She's crazy, okay? She goes hiking. She likes mildly spicy food. She eats fish. And she stays out till 9:30 p.m. on a weekday. Okay?
Oh my God.
I know. But like,
not you.
I knew this was gonna work out because I remember one time Manny told me he had gone to go see a superhero movie. It was like the third or fourth installment, and I was like, you know, who did you go see it with? Because I'm jealous like that. And he goes, oh, I went to see it with Eunice. I said, did you see the first or second one? And he's like, no. I said, is she into superhero movies? I was like, no. And I'm like, well, you know, I guess that's what we'll be married in, because that makes sense to me, because I don't know how you get away with that. But in my eyes, I know it was love at first sight, and I'll tell you how. Because I remember one time, I think you guys have been together around 7 years, almost yet, and I remember one time we were at a party, and it was a good party, and I see my boy Jamel's in one corner, partying up, you know, dancing, maxing, relaxing, all that stuff. I'm in the other corner, probably kicking it to some, you know, good-looking thing or whatever, and I look over in the other dark corner, and I see Manny and Eunice, and they are killing it in a game of Rubik's Cube. I said, I was like, this is love at first sight. I know it, I know it. But that being said, in all honesty, I'm honestly very humbled and honored to be part of Manny and Eunice's life. And also told them a few of my best friends. And I'm wholeheartedly happy to see them spend the rest of their lives together in the company of each other. So to Manny and Eunice,